Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am so excited to share the next few videos with you. I actually have 2 TN orders that I just finished. I'm actually working on one more, but my customer wanted to send me some personal pictures, so I'm waiting for those to come in the mail so that I can incorporate them into her planner. And I'm really excited. It's such a beautiful TN already. So Erika DM'd me and she messaged me and she said, Ellie, she's like, I would love to have a mini planner keychain. She's like, but could you not add the key ring? She's like, I just want a mini planner. And I'm like, okay, awesome, no worries. So I went ahead and did it for her, and she's so funny. She wanted a rooster theme, and you guys, it is the cutest little thing ever. She's like, I want it loaded with roosters and chicks and whatever you can find. And I'm like, oh my goodness, yes. And I got so lucky to find a cute little collection for her. So I am super, super excited. This is the mini TN that I made for her. It's actually, this one's actually a little bit bigger than my mini keychains. I think my mini keychains are somewhere a little over 2.5 inches, but this one's 3 inches even in height, and it is 2 inches in width. So it's really cute. That kind of gives you guys an idea of how tiny this is, but look at that cover. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. It has the little chicks and the roosters, and I love all of the wording in yellow and red. I love the brown tones, really cute. So I paired it with a red elastic, and then of course it has the little pom-pom trim. I did the yellow, the white, and the yellow, and then I did the folder, of course, and then I did a surprise little bonus folder for her as well. And then I paired it with the brown tassel, and it has the little charm so that if she wants to switch it out, of course, she can take it off. I added a little pom-pom paper clip because you guys know, well, pom-poms are one of my signatures. And then, of course, the mini page marker with all of the fun ribbon. And I added extra of this fluffy ribbon because she told me that she likes it, so I remembered from last time. And I said, why not? I went ahead and autographed it. Everything is laminated. Corners are nice and rounded. Everything has eyelets, has a lot of elastic band. So really cute. Let's dig right in. So once you open it up, it has a tiny little pocket right here. And then it has a little basket with the eggs. Isn't that cute? And then it has a picture with the rooster. It has some florals. And then it has some washi tape and some washi cutouts, again with the pom-pom trim. Really cute. It looks like it's lifting, but everything is nice and adhered on there. It's just because this is an adhesive sticker, that's why it's lifting. But I went ahead and I cut out the little paper for the inside. Look at how tiny this paper clip is. It's so cute. And then once you open it up, it has the little fresh farm milk, and then it has the measuring cup, some gold washi tape, and then I put some strawberries in 3D. And then it has a tiny, tiny little folder, which is so cute. It matches the pocket in the front. And so I paired it with the tan color button. It's so cute. I put some extra Velcro in there for her. And then over here, it has the little pig with the floral. And then again, this has like a lot of farm fresh chalkboarding in the background. And then it has the black and white plaid. And then it has a little lemon, some blueberries, and then of course the little chicken. And then it has some white pom-pom trim. It has some more paper. You can see the red elastic peeking through. And then over here it has the little farm or barn house, and it's in 3D foam as well as this flower. It has a galvanized floral base with some florals, and then a 3D foam flower. And then it has some washi strips, really, really pretty, that I added. And then this is the tiny paper page marker. And I just decorated the back because I love the front and I didn't want to do anything to it. And so it just says homemade with love, and it has all these fun little stickers and washi tape. Really cute. And then once you flip it again, it has some more paper. And then it has the little baking bowls with the, oh my gosh, I forgot what you call it. The baking the baking spoon. I forgot what you call it, the whisk, I think it is. And then it has some washi tape in the background. Again, some of that black and white plaid, and then the little strawberry in 3D. And then I created a little sticky notebook for her because I wanted to get this rooster on here. He is so cute. And so it just has Velcro. And once you open it up, it has sticky notes. So it has some sticky notes over here, some page flags over on this side, and then I just put notes at the top with a little flower. Isn't that the cutest? Oh my goodness, I'm obsessed. And then it has the little baby chicks on the back. And then this is the little pocket. And that's how I decorated it. So, again, super cute. Such a fun little TN. I can't wait for Erika to see it. She's super excited already. I know it took me a little bit, but you know, I really don't like to rush the process of making my planners because I want them to be perfect. And like, inspiration really, really has to hit me so that everything can flow nicely, all the colors can combine together well. It's just, you know, I just like to put so much love into these, and it's also a fun way for me to, you know, be super creative. So I love it. I had tons of fun with it. Erica, thank you so much for purchasing this little guy. I can't wait for you to have it. Thank you for all your support. You've been amazing to me. I'm so glad you know, that you put your confidence in me. So thank you, thank you. If you guys are interested in ordering any of my products, definitely feel free to send me a DM. My email and my Instagram handle are always down below. And then just, you know, have your themes or have your ideas, shoot them to me. And then if I can make it work, I will make it work. Thank you guys for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, you know what to do. Give it a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.